that minorities are included in my society, namely in Polish society, and the examples for that are, for instance, that the shops are accessible, which means that it's possible to go there when you are a wheelchair user, and that we have got sign interpreters in many offices in Poland, plus the awareness in the society about the disability issues is bigger and bigger.
Yes, let's take for example the Hungarian people from Romania, who are allowed to express their political and cultural beliefs.
Yes, I do believe that the situation in Greece, because recently there was a law voted that allowed gay people to get into a civil union, and also there is a high increase job opportunities for people with disabilities into the public sector.
Yes, I myself, I'm from a family from the majority, and I never felt excluded. So I think mostly it's yes.
Yes, because in Cyprus we have, for example, a school for Armenians, or we have churches for the Jewish also, and also we have one church for Catholic.
Yes, I'm part of a religious minority, but everything is going great. We share everything with people, the same schools, the same clubs, the same playing yards, everything.
Yes, because in Belgium we have special refugee cafes where refugees can come and meet other refugees and also meet other organizations that help refugees to integrate in Belgium.
Yes, they are part of the society on the one hand because they share the same problems and they take part in the social issues that come up to the society. But on the other hand, we shouldn't say that they're one thing with the citizens of the country because they're not yet integrated and they have their own traditions, customs and maybe religion.
Yes, because many minorities are giving jobs in Latvia.
Yes, because there are several religious sects in my city and nobody's persecuting them.
No, because I think that we should have more ramps for the disabled people.
No, I would personally include them more in our society and know their culture better.
Absolutely, yes, we share the same culture.
Yes, I think we have a lot of different religions in Turkey.
Yes, they have their own political party.
Yes, of course, because I think in Cyprus there are Armenians and Maronites, and they who have the same opportunities as we do.
Yes, actually in Italy, in some cities, we have a university called Foreign University for migrants that can learn Italian and Italian culture.
No, personally, I would show them more respect.
Yes, because we have religious minorities that are not getting discriminated against.
No, and I would personally pass more laws to make sure they are treated as equals with the others, not have less opportunities.
No, and I think that we should understand more their needs and become helpful to them.